There was no 1985 version. It's just me with a different logo.